Governor Dan McKee wants the former second-in-command of the Providence Police to serve in his administration. McKee says he's nominated Thomas Verdi to become the new director of the Department of Revenue, which also oversees the DMV and the state lottery. Verdi was with Providence Police for 35 years. He retired last fall as commander and deputy chief. The Senate will have to approve his nomination.